In today's tutorial, you're going to learn how to create this loading bar animation in Adobe XD. If you like this type of content, please subscribe and let me know.